Hey ladies, today I'm going to show you a super cute nail design that will leave everybody wanting to know how you did it. As you can see, all of my nails are a different color combination, so that is your first option. Or just choose two colors of your choice and have all of your nails be the same. With this design, it's very important that you do not apply a base coat. I'll explain that later. So first, put one sticker on each nail, creating a half circle. We are also following the half moon nail trend. When you have done that, paint one coat of the color that is going to be the base of the nail. I'm using white. Let it dry, and if it's not opaque enough, apply another coat. You will also need a piece of paper. And when you choose a color that is going to be the collar and the buttons, just drop it on the paper. Now it is time to bring out our cute design pens. Take a medium-sized pen and start creating two butterfly-like wings. They should be something between a circle and a triangle. Then take a smaller pen, and with it, just connect the two. Dip the same pen in the same drop of nail polish and just dot the buttons. I prefer three on every nail. Let everything dry, and then peel off the sticker. If there would be a base coat, you would peel it off as well and then destroy everything. You may have some imperfections, so I'm just taking a manicure pen and I am cleaning up the mess. Last but not least, just apply a clear top coat to seal everything in place. Our Peter Pan collar nails are done. Don't forget to wear a collar blouse to really complete the look. For more beauty and fashion videos, subscribe and stay beautiful. Ciao!